That by vaccinating the tri-state efforts rising to all new levels as another week begins with a trove of people who are newly eligible for that COVID-19 vaccine. And locally, supply does not seem to have slowed the vaccination efforts as we get even closer to teens becoming next in line.
And 44 News reporter Marissa Potwa is going to show us right now how local hospital systems and other vaccine providers here in the tri-state are now bracing for a whole new wave of people to sign up. She's live right now with local reaction. Marissa?
Nearly 900,000 Hoosiers are now able to roll up their sleeves. And even though vaccine clinic operators say they're waiting for an increased allotment of doses until mid-April from the state, they're doing their best to administer those shots to everyone signing up.
In Kentucky, the eligibility for the vaccine dropped to 40 Monday. In Indiana, it's now at 30. And Hoosier hospitals are gearing up for that number to lower even more on Wednesday to 16, even as they face operational limitations.
Unfortunately, right now, I've reached out several times to Indiana. We're not getting any more vaccine at this time, so we can't really increase our capacity. But we're still doing 850, 900 doses per day at our downtown clinic.
Over in the Bluegrass, Owensboro Health is already vaccinating those teens, thanks to a state loophole, allowing hospitals to widen the age of eligibility if they have enough doses available.
For us, it's like we have the vaccines, they've been delivered to us, we have the open slots, we have staffed a clinic to be able to do this. And in the end, everybody needs to get vaccinated that wants to get vaccinated, and that's where we're at for our community.
But some, like Spencer Radke.
So I've had COVID. I'd say probably 50% of my family, 60% of my family's had it.
Despite that, he is still apprehensive about being vaccinated, but
your body, you do what you want with it.
Health experts have advice for people like Radke.
It's a safe vaccine. It's been shown to be an effective vaccine.
Not had anybody get admitted to the hospital here who's been vaccinated, and we've done probably 65 to 70,000 injections.
As for Radke, he is glad those close to his age can get a shot if they want to.
The more they get vaccinated, the quicker we get back to normal.
Now in Illinois, even more essential workers are now eligible for their vaccine in some parts of the state. As for those 16 and older, they have their chance at immunity starting April 12th. Reporting live in Evansville, Marissa Potwa, 44 News.